There's nothing getting in the way of our adventure.
Emily, I can't go to South America.
Wait, what?
My band is really blowing up right now. And where I'm going, there's gonna be like a ton of
inspiration.
Pussy.
Inspiration? No, I keep talking over you, but it's sounding like you're saying
pussy.
I heard it that time. Let's run, run away. You poor thing.
You look awful.
Thank you.
We'll get through this.
This is a long hug. Okay.
All right.
Okay. Mom, look how fun you were. Pack your bags. We're going to South America.
Absolutely not. Everybody knows you need 2 years to plan a vacation.
You don't do anything fun anymore.
That's not true. I've been taking sculpting lessons at the Y. Ta-da!
I told you I would not acknowledge that. That is frightening, and you made that.
Okay.
Hola.
Checking for Middleton?
What's this? Hey,
Mom, welcome.
On my car.
Whale, what?
Welcome.
Oh, welcome.
They're not serving whale semen.
Baby.
I've got it. Why are you dressed like a beekeeper?
Sun is dangerous.
Mom, you put so much on. You put so much on. We're going out tonight.
I'm definitely not.
You're going to miss this whole trip. Everything shouldn't be so scary.
Hi, I'm James. In the club with my bad bitches. Got a gun to my tongue about the
bad bitches. That was not what it looked like.
It looked like you were washing your vagina in the sink.
What I need is an amazing adventure.
Where the hell are we?
The scenic route.
Why did you come to South America?
I never wanted to come.
For the cultural experience. I don't speak any Spanish. I know what they called me. The restaurant. Puta, which means princess or pretty or...
No, it means whore.
That checks out. I'm gonna get us out of this.
I know a man, he can take care of you.
That's how sex slavery starts.
Okay, Mom.
Those people want young, beautiful females.
You are both safe.
You would be so lucky to fuck us, kid.
Oh, no, I would be very unlucky. You're like melted candles. Sitting on the throne.